Hello, I'm Christy Stucker, and today I'm going to give you 4 tips for cleaning and maintaining your stainless steel food prep surfaces. Federal Brace stainless steel food prep surfaces are durable, long-lasting, and beautiful. Stainless steel looks fantastic in every kitchen and will match your kitchen appliances no matter what finish or color they are. Federal Brace stainless steel food prep surfaces are made from 304 series stainless steel, one of the most common used in the food service industry. Here's how you do it. Tip number 1, start by removing all food remnants and hand washing your stainless steel surface with hot water and soap. Rinse and dry thoroughly. If you have hard water, be sure not to let water stand on your cutting board for extended periods. Tip number 2, use the right cleaning chemicals. We recommend using a water-based, food-safe stainless steel cleaner that will remove fingerprints and adds a thin protective layer that safeguards against bacteria and rusting. For your convenience, we offer one on our website. Click the card here, or click the link in the description below. Tip number 3, scratches occur on all cutting board surfaces. Scratches should be expected as with any other prep surface. By caring for your stainless steel products regularly, you will keep them bacteria-free and extend their life. Tip number 4, keep your knife sharp. A dull knife is a dangerous knife. Repeated use on wood, plastic, or stainless steel prep surfaces will dull the edge of your knife. For your safety, regularly sharpen your knife. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to like it and share it. For more product information and innovations from Federal Brace, subscribe below and visit federalbrace.com. We will see you next time.